Good morning everyone. Now I am going to discuss a problem on verification of Stoke's theorem. Okay, I am taking one problem and how we can find out the verification of Stoke's theorem by using the Cartesian form of Stoke's theorem. Okay, the problem is verify Stoke's theorem. Verify Stoke's theorem for f bar equal to minus y cube I plus x cube j, where s is the circular disk. X square plus y square is equal to 1 and z equal to 0. Here, verify Stoke's theorem for f vector is a, f bar is a function, that is a vector point function, which is a differentiable vector point function, and that is defined in the circular disk. X square plus y square is equal to 1, z equal to 0 means that surface is bounded by a circular curve C, which is not intersecting with the surface. Okay, what is the Stoke's theorem? By Stoke's theorem, integral closed curve C f bar dot d bar equal to surface integral curve f bar dot n bar ds. Here, given vector point function, differentiable vector point function is f bar equal to minus y cube I plus x cube j. It is equal to f1i plus f2j plus f3k. Okay, here f1 is equal to minus y cube, f2 equal to x cube, f3 equal to 0. Okay, by using of the differentiable vector point function, we can find out the verification of Stoke's theorem, means to prove that LHS equal to RHS, that is nothing but line integral closed curve C f bar dot dr bar is equal to surface integral curl f bar dot n bar ds. Okay, in this, the given curve is C is x square plus y square is equal to 1. In this, z is equal to 0. If z is equal to 0 means, then dz equal to 0, it is in the circular form, we can take polar coordinates. What are the polar coordinates? The polar coordinates are x equal to generally a cos theta, that is 1 cos theta, y is equal to sin theta, z is equal to in this 0. Derivative of x, y, z, then dx is equal to minus sin theta d theta, dy equal to cos theta, dz equal to 0. Okay, now we can take LHS equal to in line integral closed curve C f bar dot dr bar equal to, that is equal to line integral closed curve C f1 dx plus f2 dy plus f3 dz. Why? Because dr bar equal to dxi plus dyj plus dzk. Here the limits of that closed curve C with the theta, here theta is in between of 0 is less than or equal to theta is less than or equal to 2 pi. Why? Because it is a circuit. Then LHS equal to line integral closed curve C, F bar dot dr bar equal to integral 0 to 2 pi. Then F1 equal to minus y cube. Y cube means sine cube minus sine cube theta into dx means sine theta d theta. Sine theta d theta plus x cube. F2 is x cube. X cube means sine cos cube. Cos cube theta dy is cos theta d theta. It is equal to integral 0 to 2 pi. Here it is minus sin theta d theta. Here minus into minus plus sin power 4 theta plus cos power 4 theta d theta. We know that a power 4 plus b power 4 equal to a square plus b square whole square minus 2 a square b square. By using of this relation, in the place of a is equal to sine theta is there. From this, sine power 4 theta plus cos power 4 theta equal to sin square theta plus cos square theta whole square minus 2 sin square theta cos square theta. We know that by the trigonometric properties of identity, it is equal to 1 minus numerator and denominator multiply with 2, then 1 2 is goes in the numerator, that is 2 sin theta cos theta whole square. It is equal to 1 minus 1 by 2 sin 2 theta whole square. That is equal to 1 minus 1 by 2 sin square 2 theta. Then again, cos 2 theta equal to 1 minus 2 sin square theta. From this, sin square theta equal to 1 by 2 into 1 minus cos 2 theta. In this case, in the theta place replaced with 2 theta, then 2 theta is replaced with 2 into 2, 4 theta. Then sin square 2 theta equal to 1 by 2 into 1 minus cos 4 theta. Those values substitute in that. Therefore, LHS equal to integral closed curve C, F bar dot dr bar is equal to integral 0 to 2 pi 1 minus 1 by 2 into again 1 by 2 into 1 minus cos 4 theta d theta. Is equal to integral 0 to 2 pi 1 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 cos 4 theta d theta. The simplification of 1 minus 1 by 4 is integral 0 to 2 pi 3 by 4 plus 1 by 4 cos 4 theta into d theta. Integrating, it is equal to 3 by 4 theta limits from 0 to 2 pi plus 1 by 4. Cos 4 theta integration is minus plus sin 4 theta by 4 limits 0 to 2 pi. Cos derivative is minus sin, cos integration is plus sin. It is equal to 3 by 4 2 pi minus 0 plus 1 by 4. We know that cos 2 pi value is 0. It is 1 by 4 square 0 minus 0. It is equal to 2 1s are 2 2s are. This is 3 pi by 2. The LHS value is 3 pi by 2. Therefore, LHS equal to integral closed curve C f bar dot dr bar equal to 3 pi by 2. It is the left hand side value. The right hand side value is curl F bar equal to del cross F bar, that is equal to I J K dou by dou x dou by dou y dou by dou z F1 F2 F3. Then curl F bar equal to I J K dou by dou x dou by dou y dou by dou z minus y cube x cube 0, z is 0. It is equal to I into 0 derivative is 0, x cube derivative with respect to z is 0, minus j into dou by dou x of 0 is 0, minus dou by dou z of y cube is also 0, plus k into dou by dou x of x cube is 3x square minus into minus plus dou by dou y of y cube is 3y square, which is equal to curl F bar is equal to 3 into x square plus y square k. Curl F bar dot n bar equal to 3 into x square plus y square k dot n bar. We know that k dot n bar equal to dx dy. So curl F bar dot n bar equal to 3 into x square plus y square into dx dy. In this, we can take polar coordinates x equal to r cos theta, y equal to r sin theta. Then dx dy equal to r dr d theta. Those values substitute in the above equation. From this, x square plus y square equal to r square into sin square theta plus cos square theta. By the identity, it is equal to 0. From this, the r is 0 is less than or equal to r is less than or equal to 1, and theta is 0 less than theta is less than 2 pi. So, the limits of surface integral, that is RHS, equal to surface integral curl f bar dot n bar ds equal to limits from theta from 0 to 2 pi are from 0 to 1, x square plus y square equal to 3 r square into dx dy is r dr d theta. It is equal to 3 right outside 0 to 2 pi. R cube integration is r power 4 by 4, limits from 0 to 1 d theta. It is equal to 3 by 4 integral 0 to 2 pi. 1 minus 0 into d theta, it is equal to 3 by 4 integral 0 to 2 pi 1 d theta. It is equal to 3 by 4 theta limits from 0 to 2 pi is 3 by 4 2 pi minus 0. Then it is equal to 3 by 4 into 2 pi. 2 1s are 2 2s are, then it is 3 pi by 2. This is the RHS. Therefore, LHS equal to 3 pi by 4, 3 pi by 2 equal to RHS. Therefore, line integral closed curve C, f bar dot dr bar equal to surface integral curl f bar dot n bar ds. Therefore, Stoke's theorem is verified. Okay, in that the f vector is a vector, differentiable vector point function. From that we can compare with the general form of vector form and differentiating. In this, the circular disk means we can take polar coordinates. In this, the radius is equal to 1. So in the f dot dr directly we can take, that is a simple closed curve in one dimension. So we can take that in a curve form, we can take that x equal to cos theta, y equal to sin theta. Okay, in the surface integral we can take r cos theta, r sin theta, and dx dy equal to, by the simplification we are getting r d theta dr, or r dr d theta. Those values substitute and simplify, taking the limits, then easy to we can verify the Stoke's theorem. Okay, the main thing is the statement of the Stoke's theorem, and you have an idea about the Cartesian form of the Stoke's theorem. Okay, thank you.